about to hear is real.
Emergency.
Please help me.
Oh, well, slow down, slow down.
We were all shot.
What you're about to see.
How many people are hurt?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Is real.
Well, many of us will never forget what happened inside a Las Cruces bowling alley.
Two gunmen shot 7 people in the head.
They called it the Las Cruces bowling alley massacre.
And what you fear the most.
Are these kind of brutal murderers wandering the streets and we just didn't know it?
Is real.
We had the pressure of trying to get answers to what had happened.
The different variations of the stories made it really difficult to pinpoint on one specific area.
These people had actually been executed.
Somehow cocaine and cocaine funding was involved in it.
That's totally made up by the press.
Based on actual unsolved events.
We're pleading for assistance from the public. Someone out there has the key to help us solve this thing.
There's someone else besides these two people that know what happened.
I hope he sees her eyes every day. I hope that that's what he remembers when he wakes up in the morning.
A nightmare in Las Cruces.
Nobody should lose their family this way.
I believe that it was the devil.